it goes on and on and on.
Start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like this.
Might be over now, but I feel it still.
I just picked up my new girlfriend for New Year's. Here she is.
Perks of dating someone with a shaved head.
It's so soft.
Oh. When we kiss, her hair, okay, did you pull my shirt right? When we kiss, her hair doesn't like get in the way, only mine, which is better than the both of ours. She wanted to show an example, look. And last but not least, look at how pretty.
Aw, thank you, baby.
Hi, babe.
Dreams, baby, get you a me. It's time to boss up. Fix your credit, girl, get at it. Get your bag up. Hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go, girl. Focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ay. Oh, yeah. It's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so.
Try not to touch. Let's go.
Can't touch. Can't touch the prize.
Oh, <no. laughs> That's gotta be cheating.
And a lot of the same stuff online. It's merch.
I see you, you're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances. How am I supposed to pretend?
Ah!
update.
She's not really 6'7". It's a lie.
We got food today. And chilled and had a good time.
And took a nap.
We just took a nap. We just woke up from a nap.
Now it's time for... Oh, I can't say certain words, right?
It's time for New Year's Eve.
And she snores.
Baby. That's it.
And I drooled on her shirt.
Bye.
When I tell you this scene had me running laps.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
I guess I'm just.
And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. So. Wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake me up when you were sleeping next to me. Cause I really loved you. Ooh, ooh. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh.
Now I'm deep in the trail, I'm thinking about needing a wee. But my problem is, or my question rather, it's so cold I'm worried that if I start weeing it might just freeze as soon as it hits the air.
Note to self, don't be gay.
Bro, I think I fucked up my soup.
Have you ever thought about hooking up with a girl? I'm asking for a friend, by the way. I'm not gay. Fucking wish I was.
So what's an R&B track from the 90s or 2000 that will always have you vibing no matter where you are, how old you are? Duet me. I'll start. Mario, Let Me Love You. If you know, you know. The memories on this track.
Are queer women as obsessed with Jamie Lee Curtis as they should be? Cause I am.
Look at this woman. The freaking power. The freaking power she possesses. Oh my god.
2020, where do you see you? It's crazy to think in 5 years it'll be 2020. But where do you see you guys in 5 years?
I think the most important thing is just being happy. Mm. So I think hopefully we're all happy and healthy. That's what's important.
Well,
by 2020, I think we'll still be together, hopefully, and we'll have probably win like a couple Grammys by then. That'd be awesome.
Y'all get a Grammy this year. What are you
Hello, everybody, and welcome to 2020, where I am interviewing the girls of Fifth Harmony as they embark on a world tour that has been sold out.
Go, 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 beautiful girls all over the world. I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you. Nothing on you.
I actually did it. I'm going into New Year's with a girlfriend who loves me. Oh my god. Fuck.